Assalamualaikum. Have a great day to my respected teacher and my dear students and fellows. First Hello. Of all, I would like to introduce myself. I am Isma Zara. I study in class 3 at the Educator School, Khan Bela campus. On the auspicious day, I am going to speak Labor Day, which is also known as International Worker Day, which is celebrated on the first day of May each year. The day is celebrated worldwide to pay tribute to the contribution of worker and their social economic achievements. It gave me immense pleasure to be here and to talk about the main personality.